The department will continue to offer 3 new scholarships next year.